challenge number 59, lack of long-time planning. Nowadays there is no certainty regarding the time of the governments. Many governments are changing frequently, and they are not actually planning many projects for a long term. This is a problem that's affecting the whole population, the government and the system. The way to change it, would be with making it more technological, which means putting all the decisions online, so then the people can also take part and to supervise if the decision were made. Even if the government are changing, it's possible to do the same decision if they were correct and good for the government, and this is only going to be with the help of the people themselves. Could get worse if we just won't do anything. They will just think about the next stage and they won't just do anything during the 4 or 5 years that they are there.